been playing punk rock for close to 20 years now. Started recording my own stuff on a single Dell 2350 with like 128 megabytes of RAM or something on it. And I was hooked immediately. I was like, wow, I can do that with a computer and a microphone? Falsetto's definitely a DIY band. We've done everything ourselves since day one. I'm personally very focused on trying to make it a recording process as if a band was coming into my recording studio. Almost take an outsider seat for the process. I'll usually lay down a rough guitar track just so the drummer can have something to follow along to. Then we'll all come in and figure out the tempo of the song. And we already kind of had ideas as to where we were going with the song, the direction of the song. And we'll just sit down in a circle, you know, with two guitars, and someone will play something. And I'll be like, no, that's stupid, I don't like that. And then someone will come up with that. And like, then we'll stare at each other for a half an hour and be like, well, what do you want to do then? I think it sounds good.
Yeah.
If the two guitars are doing something different than each other. But if we're
really. What are you gonna do? Yeah.
Ready to go.
All right. From the beginning?
Yeah.
It's not the endurance, it's just like keeping my place just with a
beat that.
Yeah,
so change it.
Yeah.
Something else.
So. Maybe it's just learning the song. Like once we get it down, it'd be easier.
But
I
don't know, man. That's a lot. Well, it only sounded long because nothing else was happening that's going to be happening. You know, Seth's going to play bass. There's going to be vocals that come in halfway through it.
The bass is going to be over there.
Yeah. It's tough without a bass player and without. I think we need to let that ring out like two times through before we even start singing.
Okay.
So it'd be without instrument, four bars instead of just two.
Is the same drum beat through that or
something different? For now, the same.
Okay. Yeah, let's try it.
Okay. Turn off the camera, someone's getting beat.
Is that what you were showing me?
I quit.
Is that what you were showing me?
I thought I was showing you that. I wanted to go. You suck.
I thought you said, look, it sounds like, and then he started playing, and I was like, oh yeah, it's like the.
That's not what I was doing.
The Wizard of Oz.
We kind of feed off of each other. Music-wise, you know, Tyler will come up with a riff. Then I'll try to match it or something, try to come up with something to feed off of it. And Seth always, he's pretty good on bass, he'll come up with something. And lyrics and vocals usually come later in the process. So I'll record them on a weekend, and I'll do all my stuff in the morning and then mix it for a week or whatever. And he'll record his part, and then I'll have another guitarist come in, bass player, and then I'll do mine. And we try to be the punk band that takes the song to the studio. And then I play the part of the studio as well. I think it's gonna be a lot of fun. I'm not really sure what to expect. It could be really cool, it could have good response. It could turn into something where people just walk by and are just like, what on earth are they doing? It's something I've wanted to do for a couple of years, so I think it'd be cool.
You gotta make sure you get a good before picture of the crowd and a good after picture of the crowd. I'm thinking we'll thin it out. your phone's having a seizure.
What's
dude?
That in my fridge?
Whoop, 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 whoop.